We strongly condemn today's attack in Jammu and Kashmir's Pulwama district and express our deepest condolences to the families of those who lost their lives and to the government and people of India. We, of course, wish a speedy recovery to those injured and call for those behind the attack to be brought to justice.